I knew with the bait so near, I would never get full draw with him so close. So I made the decision to draw my 63-pound bow early and hold strong. All the years of preparation was coming down to this exact moment. This was my chance. I had to make it count. I got a complete pass-through on a giant grizzly, and I was beyond proud of myself.
I just smoked a brown bear with my homemade longbow. Freaking did it, buddy. We did it.